Hi friends, today I am going to discuss chapter 4, exercise 4.3, class 9th. Fourth question. The taxi fare in a city is as follows. For the first kilometer, the fare is rupees 8 rupees and for the subsequent distance, it is rupees 5 per kilometer. Taking the distance covered x kilometer and total fare as y. Write a linear equation for this information and its graph. Here they given first kilometer fare is they given 8 rupees and subsequent distance of the kilometer per kilometer 5 they given. Now here we have to find out linear equation and its graph. Here I wrote total distance. What is total distance here they covered? Taking the distance covered kilometer. So here I am taking x. Total distance is I am taking x. First kilometer fare is how much they given? See, for the first kilometer fare is rupees 8 rupees. Other kilometer in the sense second kilometer. Next, here they given a subsequent distance. That here we are finding. So, whenever we want to find out other kilometer fare means total minus this value. So, total is how much? X minus from this fare. Other kilometer fare is rupees. How much they given? 5 rupees. So, into 5. Total fare. Total fare means first kilometer and second kilometer. This is called total. So we should add. Whenever total means we should add. 8 plus x minus 1 into 5. Total fare. Here they given one more point. And total fare as 5. Total fare as y. So that equals to y. We have to take it. Now we have to solve. 8 plus 5 into x, 5x minus 5 into 1, 5 equals to y. 8 minus 5, 3 na, so 5x I am taking, here plus y it will come, minus y, 8 minus 5 plus 3 equals to 0. Here we got one equation. So, we found write a linear equation. Linear equation over. Next, we have to find out its graph. Whenever graph means, we have to take it x value, y value. Assumption x value I am taking 0, y value I am taking 0. Now, I am substituting here. First, x equals to 0. X equals to 0 means 5 into 0 minus 5. Plus 3 equals to 0. 5 into 0, 0, 0 minus y plus 3 equals to 0. Minus y plus 3. So here I am taking minus y equals to plus 3. Right side it will go minus 3. Minus minus cancel. So what is y value? 3. X value I took 0. So I got answer y equals to 3. So here I am writing. Next, y value I am taking 0. Y value you have to take it 0. If you take y value 0, 5x minus 0 plus 3 equals to 0. 0 here leave it, 5x plus 3, right side it will go minus 3. 5x equals to minus 3. So here I am taking x equals to minus 3 by 5 table I have to take 3, so it will not go 0.56 or 30. So x value is minus, also important minus is there 0.6. So here I am writing minus 0.6. Now we have to take which is the highest value, 3. So we have to draw the graph. Now see the graph, highest value is 3. So highest value is 3 means x value 0, x value 0, y value 3. In graph, x value 0, y value 3. Next, x value minus 0.6, y value 0. Y value 0, x value minus 0.6 means in graph you will get exact value here. So minus 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But in graph, you will get exact number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that you will get. So, now we have to draw the line of these two. Now, see the graph. I connected these two points and this point is minus 0.6, 0. This is 0, 3. This is the this equation. 5x minus y plus 3.